H5P Activities. H5P Activities allow you to learn and check your understanding with videos, listening exercises, and different kinds of quizzes. You can learn at your own speed using navigation controls. Quiz feedback is immediate. Results of your interaction with an H5P activity are shown on a summary screen. H5P activities look like this. I'll scroll down and find an H5P activity. And click on it. The H5P activity appears. There may be one or more slides in the activity. This H5P activity has 11 slides. The blue box at the bottom shows you the place where you are in the activity. In this activity, you are on slide 1. To move to the next slide, click on the next gray box or use the right arrow. The H5P slide. Each slide may look different. Here are some common items you will see on an information slide. The gray bar has turned blue. You can see you are now on page 2. You now have a left arrow to move back. There is an audio icon that you can click on to hear instructions. Or you can read the instructions. There's an audio player, and you can click on it to listen to the conversation between these two people. For more information, you can click on this transcript button to read the conversation. You can read the text of the conversation, the transcript, and then click on this X to close it. There are a lot of different types of quiz slides. All the quizzes will include instructions that you should read or listen to. In this particular activity, you click inside the empty boxes and type in the correct words from the word list. At the end of the activity, click on the check button to check your answers. I've just filled in 2 of them, but I'll click on the check button now. H5P quizzes offer you lots of possibilities. You can see your score. You can click on the Show Solution button to see the correct answers. Or you can click on this button to try again. Slides where there is a quiz have a circle inside the box. In this example, I have typed in all of the words from the word list and clicked the Check Answer button. We can see that I have gotten 5 answers correct. They are in green with a check mark, and 2 answers wrong, in red with a red X. To move to the next quiz, I'd click on slide 4, the next gray box. Sample H5P activity types. Let's now look at some different kinds of H5P activities. This is a drag and drop activity. You click on the options that are in boxes here and drag them to the correct locations in this conversation. We got them all right. The score is 6 out of 6. Perfect. Now we'll move on to the next slide by clicking here. This is a multiple choice activity. In this activity, you will click to listen to the conversation between these two women and then answer 5 questions. This is question 1. There are 3 choices. You click on the correct answer. In this kind of multiple choice activity, after you finish a question, you will be automatically taken to the next question. As you do the questions, you can see where you are on this progress bar. Skipping ahead to the end of the quiz, the score appears after you have answered all of the questions, and then you will see the retry button and the show solution button for the slides activity. This is another drag and drop activity where you click and drag each option to the correct box after listening to Jane talk about her neighborhood. Completing an H5P activity. You must view the final slide to save your score and complete the activity. The activity summary slide appears. Your total score for all slides appears. A score of 0, or empty circles in the slide navigation area, mean that you did not complete that item. You could retake all activities again by clicking on the retry button on the summary slide. Click on the course name in the breadcrumbs menu to return to the course main page.